All the realm could see. The beacon was lit. It had been decades, no, centuries, since the dragon mages were last called home. Centuries since these warders were last summoned to fight the darkness. But with no warders left to answer the call, the dragon mage's power remains trapped in crystal, awaiting its master's return. Yet, the beacon is lit. Karn and Valera's forces are drawn to ancient power like moths to the flame, heedless of the danger it portends. For few can resist the dragon's call.